Well, I think it's time for a monk's dog update, isn't it, monkey? We all look a bit like it. You do look like a monkey when you're lying down. Yeah? She's a bloody lovely one, I know that. So the monk's dog, totally malnourished, see all her ribs and everything you could. And there she is. Yeah? Didn't know what affection was. Yeah. Comes up and sees me now, you know, she'll walk up to me. She's not trying to jump up to you. Yeah, ma'am. All her ears. All her ears had blood coming out of them where she was scratching them, and that's it, that's all. Gone now. She had just one dose of the Bravecto. You know. She loves it. She loves food. Don't you? Hmm? Oh, she won't like him. Well, she won't like him. Oh, she'll growl at him. And she did have a hard one of her breasts here. Wait. One of her breasts there was harder than I picked her up. I thought, oh, I don't like that. I went and saw the vet about her. I didn't take her. And she said it was cancer. I was like, oh, that don't look like it. She has had loads of different things, like lumps and bumps underneath the skin. Things like that, you know. And I thought, oh, yeah, wouldn't surprise me if it was cancer. And then it's gone now. You're bloody lovely, aren't you? Got a face like a human, isn't it? Scratching your ears. I don't know why she... Does have a scratch. Longest legs. She's like Naomi Campbell, sort of call her Naomi. Oh, come on, Naomi. I don't know how old she is. She's had some pups in the past from the looks of it. As I say, she's there's no fleas and well, you can get fleas, but we've got herd immunity here because all these dogs have had the anti-flea, anti-tick. Medicine, the drops. Oh, she's gone. And she's gone. Oh, no, she's... It's like we've got herd immunity. That's why I don't think we have to worry about the three little babies that we've got here who are 12 weeks. Not 12 weeks, 10 weeks old. Another 2 weeks, have to go and have the first vaccines. Yeah, but she's doing okay, aren't you? Pretty lovely one. Maprat? Know your name, don't you? Oh, she likes that. Come on for the fans. Yeah, but she's got no problems now. She's grumpy. But that's all. Yeah. Okay, that's the Maprat, the monk's dog's update. Okay.